Begin. Okay, we are doing Wonder Woman. Now, Wonder Woman, you go from the edge of the face up to the widow's peak, which she doesn't have, and then back in the other direction. So we've got a triangle. On this side, we go down to the middle of the nose and out. So now we have a triangle this way and an upside down this way. It's good if we have a bigger brush to fill it in, because we'll fill it in faster. And we've got this part ready. Take our magic brush. Make a star. You want to make it look really good, you just color it in more. And since we're already using the red, let's go ahead and put on a red lipstick. And with our sponge, we do our red cheeks. On this one, I don't mind leaving the cheeks really red, you know. And then we put some eyeshadow, preferably a blue, a dark blue. We put dark blue eyeshadow, you see? And the last thing we do is take our magic brush and outline her headband. And outline her star. And I like to add a couple of little lines right here. Okay, open your eyes. Take a picture.